Daniel, my brother, what's the matter today? You're not yourself.
I don't know, James. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you're just ready for the semester to be over, that's all.
No, I don't think it's that. It's hard for me to explain. To all of us, Christmas is a time to be with family, to give and receive presents, and just love each other. But for a lot of people, Christmas is a really painful time. People have to deal with a lot of hard things during this time of the year. Does this make any sense?
Sure it does. Oh, did I show you what I got my son for Christmas yet? He's gonna love it. I got him a new AK-47 this year.
Good grief.
What seems to be the trouble, Dano?
It's Christmas. I know. I'm supposed to be happy, but I'm not. I just don't know what to do.
The fact that you're accepting your state of despair is a step in the right direction. What do you think it is that's getting you down?
I just don't understand Christmas, I guess. I like getting presents. Sort of sending Christmas cards. Wife does it. Decorating the tree and all that. But I'm still not happy. I always end up feeling depressed.
That sounds pretty serious. So you don't understand Christmas. Maybe you focus disproportionately on the Old Testament all your life. I tell you what, maybe we should start by pinpointing some of your fears. Are you afraid of the New Testament? If so, then you have neologophobia.
Nope.
Maybe it's the Christmas candies, the sugar plums, the pastries, all that stuff that increases your glucose levels. That would be carbophobia.
I think not.
Ah, it's the hustle and bustle of Christmas, and you have a fear of moving too fast. That's rapidophobia.
I don't think that's my problem. I don't think it's fear. I think I just don't understand why most everyone I know is so happy. But I see all these people who have to deal with terrible things during the holidays.
I know what you mean about all this Christmas business, getting depressed and all that. It happens to me every year. I never get what I really want. I always get a bunch of stupid toys or a bicycle or clothes or something like that.
Okay, tell me what it is you want.
A son.
On here. What's this? Good grief. Find the true meaning of Christmas? Win money, 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 spectacular, super colossal, campus-wide Christmas lights and display contest. Lights and a display contest? Oh no! Weatherly's gone commercial. I just can't stand it.
Say, by the way, can you play Jingle Bells? No, I mean Jingle Bells. You know, deck them halls and all that stuff. No, you don't get it at all. I mean Jingle Bells. You know, Santa Claus and Ho 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 and mistletoe and presents for pretty girls. That's it!
Good grief. Can anyone tell me what Christmas is all about?